How do you become the oldest clockmaker in America? You keep going. You handcraft every detail, because a clock needs to be dependable, just like the craftsman making it. Never fast, never slow, and always accurate. It's not about being first. It's about always being there, about telling time long after others have stopped. So how do you become the oldest clockmaker in America? You never stop moving forward.